not good.
It's almost time, Chris.
Clarence, what are you doing here?
Actually, I've come for you. It's okay, son. I know.
Who are you?
Someone who was sent to make this easier for you.
This? What do you mean, this?
I think you know.
You're an angel of death.
Yours is a unique situation, Chris. One which requires special handling. That's why I wanted to meet you early, so you could get to know me. Trust me. There's really nothing to be afraid of.
Yeah, that's easy for you to say.
Don't fight it, Chris. It'll only make it more difficult for you.
No, forget that. All right, I still got time. You stay away from me.
Sure, seance is the right move.
Well, if they are stuck in the spirit realm, then they're ghosts, right?
Hopefully.
What, now you're a pessimist?
Hey, girl's allowed to vacillate. It's not like this is an exact science, right? Okay, spell is done.
Okay, let's do this.
Sorry, I don't mean to be pushy, but...
Yeah, we're working on it. We're working on it.
You don't look so good. Okay. Sister spirit, we call to thee. Cross on over so we may see.
Wait, that wasn't supposed to happen, was it?
I'm thinking no.
Okay, now what?
I don't know. I guess we try to make contact.
Chris?
Not exactly who I was going for, but I guess it'll work.
What are you doing here? Ceasing to exist, I think.
What happened? Where'd you go?
I just saw Piper and Leo.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. Ask him.
What are you talking about? What do you mean, ceasing to exist?
No time to explain. I'm a connection to your sisters, and they want to know how to get you guys back. They think somebody made a portal for the Darklighter to pass through.
Somebody who?
Darklighters!
What? Chris, where are you?
Shh. Not so loud.
Piper's not here anymore. I can't sense her.
It's too late. And not just for Piper and Leo. Take care.